wait. Somebody mentioned Huey. Are we talking about Huey Lewis? We love Huey Lewis.
And the one time I remember them playing Power of Love was that Valentine's Day. Remember that?
Yeah, Valentine's 1987. And they rarely played that song. When they did, I remember we got so excited. And we were up there on the risers clowning around. Yeah, I mean, that was just a great time.
Great time. It's wild how many people don't know that song is from Back to the Future.
And they also don't know that Huey Lewis made a cameo. In the gym, he was one of the judges, and Marty McFly was actually playing his song.
Yeah, he's got this famous line, right?
It was just like this. You just too darn loud.
And the sound of summer. And I remember us when they used to take the show on remote down the beach. And if you really watch the video, it's totally the way it was in the 80s. If this is it,
I love those times. We would get up there and do our little doo-wop on the risers. You know, you and me and Marlon and Joe. Awesome times. Jason and I actually went to see Huey Lewis at the, where was it?
Which Mandalay Bay.
Mandalay Bay a few years back.
They were in the water.
It was awesome.
You took the wives.
Sorry.
No. And that's the funny thing, our wives really aren't used to seeing us in Bobby and Jason mode.
It was like we forgot about them for a moment. Jason and I were like, came in with music, we had a little drink and stuff. It was a good time.
It was a good time.
You can't have the Beatles without you.
You just did it!